Oh my god. I slipped.
Not me. I'm like a billy goat. I'm like a mountain ram.
Sure you are.
That hooks around behind this guy's
place. Oh, oh shit! That was a video.
Maybe it's time for a dive, boys.
I thought you were on him.
You know me, dude. If I'm on him, I'm shooting him.
Give us your afterthoughts on why you missed the deer on the feeder, broadside. Huh? No comment?
Screw the media!
Good job, Eli.
Go grab your hands on that thing, dude.
All the negativity.
That is 100% fuck.
Well, I could have got that one if I had a gun in my hand.
Bloodroot Outdoors.
just gotten up in my stand. Literally just got my bow on the hook. Squirrels. Look like a half rack 8-pointer. I can only see one good side, but came in right the way I came in. Went right through my wind. Didn't even look up. Started making a scrape over to my left. So he starts to move off, and all of a sudden another little buck jumps up. They start running each other around. I mean, this is all within the first 3 minutes of being in the stand, so. November 4th may be a good day. I could hear him on my way in. I could hear a deer walking on the hill. Next ridge over. So I'm thinking he may have heard me walking and came over here thinking I was a doe. Because, I mean, he literally followed right up my trail. Pretty wild. So it's about 9 o'clock. I just had another small buck cruising the ridge line above me here. It did drop down a little bit, but it didn't get real close to me, so. But they are still up on their feet. They're still cruising, so. The rut's definitely kicked in. I'm seeing scrapes all around me now that one that came in earlier was scraping like crazy. I think I watched him make 3 different scrapes. Yeah, I don't know. I just need a better one to come through. down in front of me about 60 yards, 70 yards. They're just not coming right under me, really. I'm pretty sure there's been a hot doe down there, and it's drawn in all the bucks in the area, but just not getting directly under me at this point. As action, this has been probably my best day in several years. Hopefully one comes under. So it's after 11 o'clock. Things have slowed down a little bit. I haven't seen a deer for probably, I don't know, half hour or so. The sun's finally came out. A little overcast earlier, but the sun's definitely out. Brightened up. Slip out of here. My camera's about dead. We'll slip out of here, grab some lunch. I think I'm definitely going to hunt this stand this afternoon. I mean, I think this has probably been my best morning in years. I mean, just as far as action goes. They were running all over the place this morning. Really, the only one that I saw that maybe could have been a shooter was that last 8-pointer. What I think was an 8-pointer. I don't know. I'll go back and look at the video. But looked like he was somewhat decent. Not even sure I would have shot him at this point. There was definitely a hot doe in this area because they were drawing in bucks from all over the place. I was getting bucks coming from almost every direction this morning. Definitely a banner day, November 4th, 2023.